चार करूं
ये भाई सादा पिचन दलीप से
सर वेट
सर या राइट साइड सर सर राइट साइड
मैं
दलीप सर
सर
I first of all, I'm a very good afternoon to all of you. It's really a pleasure to be here for this fantastic polo match between Argentina and India. The ground is beautiful, the arrangements are fantastic. It's a wonderful setting for a game of polo. Lovely bright sunshine and lovely people. I'm really looking forward to this.
Okay, so if you talk, who is your favorite player?
Who's my favorite player? I haven't been following polo to be very, very honest. And but I will after today, so I'll probably will let you know. My apologies for that. My sincere apologies for that. But I haven't been following Indian polo for a while now.
Okay, if you talk, what are things you are expecting from this?
Sorry.
What are things you are expecting from this race? Right?
Everything is gone. I mean, it's not a race. It's a polo match. Yeah. So I mean, you know, it's like people play against each other with on horses or horseback. I'm expecting a very tight. I'm expecting a very exciting match, and hopefully India will win. However, the Argentinians are renowned for their prowess in polo, and so they've created and produced champions consistently, Argentina, but I'm sure it's going to be a very good game.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Sir, tomorrow onwards there is a plastic ban in all over the Maharashtra.
There are what?
Plastic ban.
Huh.
What is your thought?
I think plastic should have been banned long ago.
Yeah.
Long ago. Plastic ko matlab zindagi se hatana uchit hai. Isko pehle hi ban karna chahiye tha. Kyun plastic se matlab hame jitna nuksan hua hai human beings ko. इंसान को जितना नुकसान पहुंचता है ना प्लास्टिक से उतना मतलब उसका फ़ायदा तो है ही नहीं. तो मैं तो बहुत खुश हूं कि प्लास्टिक बैन हो कर दिया गया है और मेरे ख्याल से तो यार परमानेंटली बैन कर देना चाहिए. थैंक यू.
ma'am, right side. Yes, over here once more.
Also, yaar.
No, it's okay.
Chalo, rolling.
Anna, move niche chalo.
What?
All.
So, sir, how excited are you?
Of course, I'm very excited. मैं बीच में काफ़ी हॉर्स राइडिंग सीख रही थी, तो आई थिंक इट्स वेरी नाइस टू कम बैक टुडे एंड स्पेशली आई एम कमिंग बैक फॉर माई फ्रेंड प्रिया कटारियापुरी हु इज़ हैविंग अ फैशन शो हियर एंड ऑफ कोर्स माई सुरेश सर हु taught me हॉर्स राइडिंग इज ऑल्सो हियर सो इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम दैट आई हैव नॉट कम हियर सो आई एंजॉय दिस काइंड ऑफ स्पोर्ट ऑल्सो यू नो सो या आई थिंक इट्स नाइस नो एंड यू गेट टू वेयर दिस लवली हैट्स
Indian player in this
oh my god don't even ask me that that's something I'm not so good at but then I think like they're super talented I was just learning horse riding like plain horse riding and it's so tough to control a horse to make him understand that you do love him and please don't throw me off you know and there are a lot of tricks in how you get on the horse and how you get off and where are you supposed to touch the horse and after every ride you have to tell him ke you know you were nice to me so I think there are a lot of things that I've learned and I really want to start again my you know my course again and become much more better but then it's a tough job like you know getting on a horse and just riding for 15 minutes is also very tough Hi, you always say that.
But today you are looking
extra beautiful.
Yes, yes. Can you tell us about your
I think it's only because the hat is doing all the difference. Definitely, I'm wearing Priya Kataria-Puri and I'm here to attend her show also, which is one of the major reasons. So definitely, I'm promoting her. You know, this is a very different kind of outfit. It's a very kimono style. If you see, it's a very Japanese style, and to wear that in a for a polo thing is you know very different I feel and of course I love this hat and I feel every time I come for this you know anything that's happening in terms of derby races or a polo race I think it's amazing to wear such hats and you know there are people I'm sure maybe wearing more fascinating hats but then I love wearing it yeah
and also sana history four is doing quite well
idhar sab to mujhe aise puchhe jaise movie mein nahi
so did you like the movie
of course I loved the film and I think it's very easy to any kind of film it's very easy to say you know there are always certain things that we like we don't like hum koi bhi film dekhte hain hum badi se badi film bhi dekhte hain to I think humko kuch na kuch to hota hai jo nahi pasand aata hai so I think that's fair enough agar kuch logo ko achhi lagti hai kuch logo ko nahi achhi lagti but I think aap jab koi bhi film dekhte ho life mein wo puri ki puri buri aur puri ki puri achhi kabhi nahi hoti hai so I think I appreciate every single film because जब से मैं एक एक्ट्रेस बनी हूँ और मैंने स्ट्रगल देखा है मैंने खुद का भी स्ट्रगल देखा है मैंने डायरेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर्स का भी स्ट्रगल देखा है एंड आई थिंक टू मेक अ फिल्म इज़ नॉट अ जोक और किसी की एक साल की मेहनत होती है यू नो इन टर्म्स ऑफ एक्टर्स डायरेक्टर्स राइटर्स यू नो म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर्स आई थिंक इट्स अ होल टीम वर्क सो आई थिंक एज अ टीम आई थिंक फैबुलस See, I would only say that I hope he really recovers really soon and that's really sad to know because the day I got to know I just couldn't believe you know ke really this happened but obviously and inshallah I pray that Allah keep him in good health and may he you know fight back and you know be perfectly fine
any upcoming project
nah ya abhi nahi bataungi
tomorrow onward there is a plastic ban all over the Maharashtra
I think there should always be a plastic ban. I don't understand why, you know, we are always coming up with bans and new concepts ki ye karna hai ye karna hai. But I think till the time people don't start following it and you know wo khud se kuch nahi karte hai. Aap ban lo, aap morcha lo, aap you know candle march leke niklo, eventually nothing happens. So I think people have to work towards the climate change that's happening and of course save our marine life also which people just talk but they really don't work. Ye wahi cheez hai jaise hum sare women empowerment chillate rehte but apparently there's nothing called women empowerment because people are just like I think sometimes girls are just dying to put another girl down so you know that's not what women empowerment to me is so I think वैसे ही ऐसी बहुत सारे मुद्दे हैं where I think people have to start working just not talking and you know having a single day where you call it a ban or you know come up with another day आज हम you know ये जैसे हम दो मिनट का आज के दिन साइलेंस ऑब्जर्व कर रहे हैं या ये कर रहे हैं ये सब मुझे सुन के बहुत फनी लगता है आई फील हमको प्रैक्टिकली कुछ करना चाहिए है ना हम हर किसी को.
इनको भी लेने का
हम लेट्स हम
ले
हम
कभी लेने वाले
हैं इनका
के साथ दिव्या जी
सॉरी बोल रहे हैं
हेलो मैम हेलो प्रिय कॉल यही
आई थिंक बहुत ही फन आफ्टरनून है एंड बॉम्बे में डर्बी बहुत फेमस है एंड इट्स द मिलेनियर एशिया कप एंड आई डोंट कम हियर सो ऑफन इट्स जस्ट माई थर्ड टाइम हियर एंड आई एम एक्साइटेड बिकॉज इट्स सैटरडे इन सच अ चिल्ड आउट आफ्टरनून या एंड इट्स अ मैच बिटवीन इंडिया एंड अर्जेंटीना सो इट्स गोना बी फन. Favorite Indian player? Oh my god, I'm not so much into derby at all, you know. So I can't comment on that, but I'm just going to enjoy myself and have a nice time.
Okay.
Thank you. You know, you look bahut, it's a vintage look and you always love it because you enjoy dressing up differently. Main last time yariyan promote karne aayi thi yahan par and then I'd come once again. So this is, yeah, like I said, my third time and I'm getting to wear this fabulous hat and this beautiful dress. Yeah, so.
Okay, and also ma'am, Irfan Khan is not here, yes. So what do you have to say?
I just wish him a speedy recovery and I really love him as an actor. He's one of the finest actors in India has and I send all my love to Irfan and I hope and pray that he recovers soon and comes back because he is an incredible talent in the film industry.
Okay, any upcoming projects you want to share?
Production house ke to bahut saare aa rahe hain but personally I won't like to share it right now.
But ma'am, your short film also did very well. Now when we will see you at the big screen?
So I've been getting good offers for acting now. So I'm just considering, maine 3-4 scripts padhi hain, so I'm just going to finalize which one.
Any hint you want to give?
No, not right now at all.
And
sorry.
That's it, I'm going to steal her. The match will get over. International exhibit match. Okay, you got 30 seconds.
Last, ma'am, just we want to, tomorrow is a plastic ban all over the Maharashtra. What do you want to say as an icon?
I think it's very important, like even plastic bottles, you know, we don't really take care, but we end up drinking water from the plastic bottles and jab hum peete hain to hamare andar plastic jata hai because plastic hota hai. It's very important, it's very harmful to the body, so it's a very good ban and as much as possible we should try banning plastic and convert to other sources like this glass, this steel, so we should look for other options, completely ban it.
Yes, and Sonu ki to 10 crore. Yes. About what do you want to say? Have you watched
that just,
film?
I'm just happy. You know, my husband, वो अपना तन मन और धन लगाते हैं production house में. So I think his hard work is paying off, and I'm just happy.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solution.
Global as a company, it has never compromised on its service quality and commitment, and that is the reason our clients do keep on coming again and again to us for our service. The mission of the company is to rise on the graph of betterment for every campaign handled by us.
Sir, aapki film The Great Leader aa rahi hai, is par kuch roshni daliye.
रोशनी लीडर के साथ अपने आप चलती है और हम क्या रोशनी डालेंगे उसके ऊपर. एक बहुत ही अच्छा विषय है इस फिल्म का महिलाओं के प्रति जो है समाज में आजकल और कई गांवों में कई क्षेत्रों में अत्याचार होता है, उनको बढ़ावा नहीं दिया जाता, इसी के दायरे में ये कहानी बनी गई है। हीरो के पिता की भूमिका हम निभा रहे हैं और हमारी पत्नी जया जो है वो हमारी पत्नी का रोल कर रहे हैं। तो ये एक हिंदी वर्जन है, तो मुझे बड़ा गर्व है कि मैं इस फिल्म में काम कर रहा हूँ।
द ग्रेट लीडर फिल्म के निर्माता दीपक सावंत हैं, जो पिछले 45 वर्षों से आपके मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं। लोग जानना चाहते हैं कि शूटिंग पर दीपक सावंत आपकी नज़र में मेकअप आर्टिस्ट होते हैं या निर्माता?
ये मेकअप आर्टिस्ट पहले मेकअप हमारा करते हैं, उसके बाद ये निर्देशक बन जाते हैं।
इस फिल्म की सफलता के लिए आप दर्शकों से क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ग्रेट लीडर जो है वो जा करके देखें और मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि आपको पसंद आएगी और आपको सराहनीय लगेगी।
दीपक जी की फिल्म के लिए ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर्स ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया है, इस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, जिन लोगों ने इनको सपोर्ट किया है उनको हम धन्यवाद देते हैं और इसी तरह उनको सहायता बनी रहे ताकि ऐसी फिल्मों का प्रचार हो, और उनको हमारी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और अभिनंदन और स्नेह और आदर।
ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर फॉर इनोवेटिव आउटडोर सॉल्यूशंस।